And it took like 2 years to get into Lionsgate. 2 years. Lionsgate was different than any of the two schools that I went to. One, the teachers can really help you with stuff, and two, it actually is fun. The clubs that kids get to go to and just have fun with and make friends.
I was bullied before I came here to Lionsgate. I was picked on everywhere I went to. I didn't have any friends. I had maybe two people that I really could trust, and no one was understood for their individuality and who they are. And when I came here, it was completely different. I was welcomed immediately. I have friends. I was student council president last year, and it's just so much different. My life is so much better now, and I'm just very glad that there's a place that I was able to go and identify with people.
Hello, my name is Spencer Houchins. I am a student at AIM, and my story is how I got accepted into University of Red Wing, or Southeast Technical College. It's been a kind of an arduous, ongoing process ever since I came here. It was my goal was to kind of pin down what I wanted to do with my life for at least the next like 4 or 5 years, and I found a cool program that I'm really digging. It's about building guitars, so it's a lot of what most of my time spent here was doing was getting the application filled out, getting FAFSA filled out. I'm going through the steps. I'm going to be learning about student loans here in a minute, so all's been good.
I'm Mia, and when I started here at Lionsgate, I was extremely nervous, but I learned that I could fit in. I just had to be myself to fit in. Like, I didn't have to act a certain way to be friends with other people.
My favorite thing to do is Lionsgate.
What's your favorite class?
Art class.
My favorite is Rossi, is making traffic cone. First I started out by paper mache, and then cone, and then I went to see how deep I can go with making traffic cone, and then I made a painting of a traffic cone. They do a good job at teaching me art skills and shading and sketching. They do a good job at that. They're a good artist.
Hello, my name is Zach, and I've also been here for 5 years. And for Lionsgate, school is kind of hard for me because other public schools, being autistic, there's a lot more harsh attitudes towards any kind of slight differences. But here I haven't had that issue because everyone's kind of been in the same boat. And yeah, I also like music clubs a lot.
Yeah, that makes me think, because like when I was in school, like I was really shy, like at my old school. And like I come here and everybody's really nice and stuff. So it helped me like to not be as like, you know, so closed in and like be more myself. So that's also what I like about Lionsgate too.
I'm William, I go to Lionsgate. You know what I think is special about the school? Is anyone can be in the play if they want to. In Lionsgate, anyone can be in the play if they want to. And I really love the plays. That's what I really like about Lionsgate.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Fields, and I'm a student at Lionsgate Academy, and I'm in the AIM program. And this is my second year at the AIM program. They give me independence by just going on a bus by myself to the grocery store, and then the staff drive the van and meet me there. So that's great independence. And they also give me independence by giving me AIM bucks so I can spend it in the auction for Privilege Day. And Privilege Day takes us to cool places like the Mall of America and Pizza Ranch and places out in the community that are just fun.
My name is Antonia Freeman. I'm an 11th grader. How I came to Lionsgate was I was selected to come here. All my other schools did not know what autism was, so my mom got this thing in the mail. It was a letter from Lionsgate asking if I would like to join, and of course I happily obliged, and The first thing I've noticed that the staff here are a little bit more nicer. They don't yell at you for certainly. The kids are nice. The lunches are 10 times better than what we've had. I gotta say the last year's flash mob was pretty fun for me. It helped me take off my mind a whole lot of stress.